desecration.
And his deep dish needs a quick.
No berries in. Headless Highness does a good job of pushing out Peace. Forearm penalty on Virgo Vinci.
Liberally getting up, but holding her face, but strength in the jammer that she is. Sideshow Ho back up, round the out.
Sideshow Ho, so what do you do if you get hit in the noggin and down to the floor? You get back up, score a grand slam, and a little bit of an apex. Young, let's hear it.
Fender Bender. Booty Queen with
a Zen power jam, but certainly a 5-point pass for the Attila.
War using her teammate as a defensive boulder.
Baby face is true, but that is her initial pass.
The ball's power jam and grand slam for Malice. Electra Blue wants the boss to get out. She easily gets past the defense of the Hustlers, scoring five.
So now 19 on the board for the Hot Rod Honeys. The Hustlers at
4 points awarded.
John, Phoebe Navidad, big hit!
10 points between these two teams.
And a cease and desist.
Trying to create some space, Phoebe Navidad around the outside. She
sure does. So, two